Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Heading into Monday, we've got a day where we're going to cool down considerably as we head through the afternoon. So as you step out the door in the morning, we'll be partly cloudy. The mountains will be getting some snow showers during the day. Monday, the rest of us could get a brief flurry, but otherwise a mix of sun and clouds, and it is going to be windy. Wind gusts over 30 miles per hour at times, and those winds bringing in some cooler air. So warmer when you head to work in the morning than when you step outdoors during the afternoon hours. And of course, with the time change, our sun is now setting closer to 4:30 in the afternoon. All right, wind gust potential as we head into Monday. Here we are at 9 o'clock in the morning, looking at some wind gusts closer to 25 to 30 miles per hour, 30 to 35 miles per hour, with a few higher gusts possible as we head through the middle part of the day on Monday. And the winds stay busy right through the night and into Tuesday. They won't be quite as strong Tuesday, which is good news for folks heading out to the polls. Instead, I expect some wind gusts closer to 20 miles per hour instead of closer to 30 and 35. All right, heading overnight into Monday morning, we ended the weekend with some light rain overnight, but as folks head out the door Monday, again, mix of sun and clouds. We will hold on to those mountain snow showers as we head through the day on Monday. It is going to be a windy one, as I mentioned, and then we get another weak system moving through after dark Monday night, and in fact, during the pre-dawn hours on Tuesday. So some of you waking up to a little bit of snow on the ground as you head out the door Tuesday morning, but not enough to cause any major concerns. And then after that, we are looking at some sun for Election Day. All right, snow forecast. I expect most areas to see a trace, a few flurries or snow showers between Monday night and early Tuesday. But in the mountains, we will indeed pick up a little bit more, especially during the day Monday as those upslope snow showers continue. All right, your 8-day forecast. We've got a bit of a roller coaster ride on the thermometer here. So we're in the 40s early Monday, then we cool right back down as we head into Election Day and early Wednesday. But notice by the end of the week, we are back in the 60s with plenty of sun. Have a great week.